What's up?
I'm just thinking. Is this what I'm supposed to be doing with my life? Just going out and getting wasted every night? I don't know, I just feel like I'm stuck in a loop of partying and regret. Oh God, even my horoscope says my life sucks.
Well, Sarah, if you're feeling depressed, you can always go and stay in our holiday house on Planet Bali.
You know what? That actually sounds like a good idea.
Well, you can use my rocket if you want. I've got it in the garage. Bloody thing hasn't been used in ages.
Oh, yeah, sure. That'd be great, Dad.
Oh, okay, fine. If you want to use it, fine. Just take things when you want to use them, Sarah. If that's the kind of person you are. I mean, I was just about to use it, but that's fine. Okay, if you don't want to use it, that's fine. That's okay. Yep.
There it is. I call it Rocket. The dad Rocket. 3,000.
Is it safe?
No.
All right, I'm ready to leave. Let's go.
Look, Rachel, I like going out with you and partying and everything, but I think we need a bit of a break from each other.
What?
Not forever. It's just, well, my horoscope said I need a break from my toxic best friend, and I was thinking that might mean you.
Nah.
I think I want to be alone on this trip.
Sure. Fine. That's okay.
Thanks for understanding, Rachel.
You and I can hang out if you want.
Salutations.
Get the f*** out of my face.
Okay, if that's the way you want to play it, I guess you won't find out how we can get to Sarah then.
What are you talking about?
Yes, I've been working on my own rocket for a while now. My little passion project, you could say. It's a little weekend hobby.
Show me!
I call it the Lucas Rocket. Literally the best rocket of all time.
Can we catch up to Sarah with it?
Yes, if we leave promptly. By my calculations, Sarah should be in the Omega region about now.
The Omega region!
Ah, this is exactly what I needed.